After thinking about this for the last number of months, I had to, in my own mind, justify how and under what circumstances we would be willing to open in order to provide a safe working environment for my 80-plus staff, and so that they could, in order to maintain a safe working environment, so that they could continue looking after their own families, which totaled about 400 extended family members among my staff. And when I realized that the United States, through pre-opening too soon, reopening their country too soon, it was exploding with viral infections throughout the entire country, as many as 60,000 new cases today, I thought to myself, this is not the time for us to reopen to American tourists when their country is exploding. And it would only take a few tourists coming to this country infected to make us explode as well. So I decided that I didn't want to be a part of that, didn't want to participate in that. So I made the decision that Kays Branch was not going to open to international tourists at this time. I will quote, at this time. We certainly will at some time in the future when I feel that it's safer to do so.